Imagine you are working on a school project with your friend, but you're using a Windows computer and your friend is using a Mac. You both need to access and edit the same file, but your computer and your friend's computer use different file systems, which makes it difficult to share and edit the file. This is where CIFS comes in. CIFS is like a universal language that allows computers with different file systems to talk to each other and share files over the internet. It's a file system that works on multiple platforms, including Windows, Mac, Linux, and more. With CIFS, you can easily access files remotely and even edit them without any compatibility issues. For example, you can save a file on your Windows computer, and your friend can access and edit it from their Mac computer using CIFS. And if both of you try to edit the same file at the same time, CIFS will prevent any conflicts by locking the file so that only one person can edit it at a time. CIFS is great for sharing files between different types of computers, and it also allows you to control who can access your files. You can choose to share files anonymously or require authentication, which means that only authorized users can access certain folders and files. So, the next time you work on a school project with your friend, you can easily share and edit files using CIFS.